Now, what are we gonna call you?
They call me Humpty!
I'm Pig. Just Pig. That's me. Hey, Pig.
I'm Pig.
Turn down for what?
Wait, let's make an apple pie. Let me see. Okay, we'll need two apples.
It's the lover, lover.
Now let's bake this apple pie, my fucking swiggity mud butts.
You fat useless sack of fucking Yankee Shanky.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
We now return to BarnyardMemes.exe. So as I was saying, let's bake this fucking apple pie, motherfuckers.
If I tell you to get out there, I don't give a fuck if you got a thong up your fat back. Get out there!
You're cooking in a burnt pan, you fucking dick!
Overcooked on the bottom, crispy as fuck, and it looks like Gandhi's flip-flop.
You want my name?
Yeah, sure.
It's Humongous.
Okay. Humongous what? Humongous what?
Humongous.
Humongous what?
Humongous.
Humongous what?
Humongous.
Humongous what?
That's what it is.
Humongous what? Is that sexual harassment?
No, it's humongous.
Then why did you say that to me?
That's my name.
What? Humongous what?
Humongous what?
Humongous what? Is that sexual harassment? Is that what you just did when you said that to me?
What, humongous?
Why would you say that to me?
Yes, but my name.
Why would you say that to me?
Why would I say it to
Why
you?
Would you say that to me?
Why would you ask me my name?
What? Humongous what? Humongous what? Humongous what? Humongous what?
This person just wrote to me in a sexually harassing way.
Wait, is Sam using my apple pie for likes? You are not getting any of my apple pie, you disrespectful fucking cunts. Do you know how cancerous this video was? The fact that you thought you might actually get a piece of my apple pie makes you retarded. Not because it's clearly bullshit, but because I never give anyone pieces of my apple pie. I have a story for all you faggots. It all started when I was born. My mum left me because I was too much, and so I had to live with my grandma. We would have so much fun together, but one day she keel over and died. So it was just me, all alone. My grandma had left me something in her will. The recipe for this apple pie. The apple pie only she had tasted. And now she has passed it down to me to taste, and only me. So you will not be getting any of this apple pie. So go fuck yourselves, you greedy fucking wankers. I really think you should all just go and hang yourselves. No one will miss you, you filthy fucking niggers. Is it funny now?